literally a wooden block. You draw your design on the block, you then cut away the bits you don't want to print, leaving what you do want to print standing proud on the surface, and that's what you ink. Then you put your piece of paper down on top of it, push your paper down very hard, transfer the ink, and you've got a print.